Guten Tag, Kapitän. A new batch of Stuka dive bombers have arrived. Test fly them on some dummy targets. Take off from the airfield and get to the test area. Dive bomb the three dummy targets. Switch to dive bombing mode. Drop the bomb now. Destroy the rest of the dummy targets. Fighter mode. Good job. The dive bombers are highly accurate. The 47th Squadron of the Royal Air Force has landed at the Zummer Airfield. Launch a surprise attack! The British Army had set up a couple of flak guns. Avoid their fire at all costs while dive bombing the Avro-Lancaster bombers. Luftwaffe sent a squadron of FW-190 Wolf aircraft for the North African campaigns. Land at the Jutenberg airfield. Reduce the airspeed to 185 knots for a smooth landing. Align with the runway before attempting a touchdown. landing. British bombers spotted on radar. Take to the skies and look for enemy bombers. Bombers before they reach our airfield! Army has dispatched two platoons to reinforce the troops stationed at the Bogatan village and their northeastern camp. Destroy the British trucks! Stopping those trucks. The British platoon at Bogatan is running low on supplies. Let's destroy their water tanks and force them to abandon the village. Destroy the four water tanks. Attack only the water tanks and avoid the flak guns. Your aircraft fire can do little damage to the flak guns. use the dive bombers to destroy the flak guns around the British airfield. Safely. Good job.